ultimately, there are two ways to sell, or there are two ways for people to buy from you. Either you are trying to sell to them, or they are trying to buy from you. In my experience that I just described to you, I'm not even trying to sell yet. I'm still cooking. But their plates are ready to buy. The best sales makers are the people that people buy from. I'm not saying you shouldn't go to sell, but your best position is before the food is done being cooked. People already have their place, like they want to buy.